For the continuous quilting sample, you're going to mark a piece of cotton back satin on the shiny side. This will be the side that goes toward the body. The stiff stuff goes to the dull side, which will eventually be covered by a layer of fabric. I pin the stiff stuff in place. The grid quilting sample is two layers of net.